Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Island, this time with video! So last time we did the ghost level, this Big Boo ghost, and I actually had to play it again off camera, and I got a little better score, and then we did 7-2-5, and I don't know if the score is the same there either. Yeah, so what happened is I was recording this level and the next level, and I got to the end of it, and then I was like, oh snap, I didn't have video recording! So these will be slightly less blind, but I even still didn't get all the things I could have gotten on it. So, oh, hello, sir. Oh, where'd he go? He was up there. I saw him. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so the thing with this is actually a cave maze. And we're gonna pound through a lot of this stuff here. Now, I'm not making any guarantees that I will actually grab everything through here, but we'll see. So you want to make sure that you're ground pounding just slightly off-center. I'm going to get some more eggs here. I know we have the yellow eggs, and those will give me coins, but I don't really need the coins right now. So, all right, so that'll take us down there, which is fine. So we can actually ground pound. Let's see. I'm actually going to do a little bit of that. There we go. Ground pound just to there. Oh, that'll actually blowing us all the way back up there. So, all right. So the thing I think I figured out with this one is you want to ground pound always on where there's going to be the most. I get that. And I think yeah, if we do this, that'll take us up to here, which is pretty nice. Some stars. Oh no, I want those. Thank you. All right. I don't think there's anything else over here that we need, so let's go ahead and, like I said, always ground pound where it's most convenient. Get this guy, and there's a little egg block here, so that's nice. We'll refill on the couple eggs we don't have. If you're never sure just how far you want to go down, you can always just kind of do that, leave yourself a little edge. So, there's a couple guys over here. Door. I don't think I went through this door last time. We'll see. Oh yeah, that's the door to the end. Okay. So I think the last time I did this when I had coins missing, that was what it was. So let's see, there's coins here. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. Yeah, so I think there's a little area up here. These cannon things are not fun in the least, so just warning you guys for now, they suck. Just boop on those guys. Oops, yep, there's a cannon. And you can't, I don't think, oh, we can ground pound them, okay. Come here, you. Blah. Okay, I want to hit that, oh, he just automatically turned into an egg. Alright, so let's shoot an egg here. That'll get that flower for us. Oop, and there's stars up there too, which we can't get, which is a bummer. I don't think any of those were red coins. Now, if I remember right, I think where is it? Yeah, there it is. So we'll have to get this. That'll get us there. I need to get over there, though. Boop. Let's see, how did we get there? Oh, there we go. So we got that there. And then, there we go, some red coins. Alright, we're just blowing our way all the way to the top. Got a little thing here, should probably be, yeah, more stars. Perfect. I think, yeah, we need to go this way. And I think this was a key that we missed in the first area, so. Alright, let's see. I don't think there's anything else down here. No. Okay, we'll have to go to the top then. Where those cannons are! Alright, eat you. Oh yeah, we gotta go down to the bottom to get back to the top. It's kind of a cool area. I like the cave music, which I guess I'm just kind of a. Oh, come on. Really? You didn't get me all the way up there? Yeah, I like the cave music. The cave music's really cool. There we go. Yeah, so we just need to go this way then. There should be those cannon guys, yeah. There we go. Yeah, so there's one more. Oh, crap. Nope, come here. There we go. Just get past him. I was trying to shoot him with a cannon, but... or with an egg, but that wasn't working out so well. I don't think there's a secret here, is there? No, it doesn't look like it. Would be a good place for a secret, though. Alright, oh yeah, okay, so we got these ghost guys now. And these guys. I don't really know exactly what the deal with these guys are. They just kind of, you know, do their own thing. Oh, come here, you. Yeah, you definitely want to eat these ghost guys, because for right now, that's the only way we're able to get eggs. And then just kind of dodge that guy. Oops, in the water. Get a couple... oh, let's see if I hit this the other way, we'll get eggs on that side. There we go. Okay, so we got more of these fish guys that are gonna push us back. And these little things here, these actually will dis... oops. There we go. Disappear based on how many times you step on them. So I'll come back here and get a flower. I think there's a little area... yeah, there's this here, which I'm just gonna shoot a coin for. There's a flower guy here, so I'll steal some of his things. Yeah, and there's the goal. So yeah, so there is a little bit more to that that area in the first part of the maze that we didn't explore all the way on the bottom. So, but this is pretty close to the score that I got on that video that I screwed up. So I figure that's all right. And like I said in the previous video. Yeah, so there was a flower and some more coins down there. But like I said in the previous video, I'll go through and I'll 100% the rest of these on a stream. So you'll be able to see those. Alright. So now we got Lakitu's Wall. This level is not fun in the slightest either. However, we do have these interesting giant eggs here. Now if I can get it to load here. There we go. So if you shoot this... anything that is nearby will turn into a star, which is kind of cool. And these guys, as before, are going to home in on us. We just kind of eat them and do our little thing here. Shoot that guy. Getting a little red egg here. So some of the stars that you're going to get in this level are going to be from these guys. So... they're going to be from the Lakitus that you have to shoot with the red eggs, as well as getting the fat eggs for this kind of stuff. Let's see if I can ground pound through all that. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Let's see if I can... oh, come on. See, oh, there's a special guy over there, but I'm going to ignore him for a bit. There we go, there's a little secret. Some stars. Definitely always good. Alright, let's see if I can grab this guy. Oh, no, come here. I want you. Alright. Let's see. I think I have to go down and then up. So... just gonna take my time here, wait for these cannons. Alright, we're gonna grab that. Just, I think this'll... oh, that just takes us back up there. Oh, gosh, oof. Alright. I don't think we can go down that tube. Let's go in the door. Oh, yeah, there's these guys in here, okay. Alright, so I made a mistake on my previous video. I grabbed one of these, and they, it was actually kind of funny, so... just cycle through here. Get to our big one. And then I'm also gonna have to see if I can get that guy to respawn. Oh, can I get that? There we go. There's all these guys down here that also give you stars if you happen to need them, so. Alright, so what we do need the egg for, though, is to get rid of this guy. So we can come in here and get that. Yeah, so they actually do want you to use those big eggs in a, you know, strategic fashion. So now you can see here we're on the other side of that. Alright, so here we got a little area with some falling platforms, which is, you know, it's okay. But I think they fall at a certain rate, so, you know, don't freak out too much if you happen to miss one or two. So that one at the end there is actually pretty important that you grab right away. Alright, so I'm gonna grab that, and I'm just gonna pound to get that guy out of here. Now, I'm not sure if these posts have anything important. I know they sometimes give red coins, but I'm not entirely sure. There we go, there's a red coin. I'm gonna wait for him to do his thing again. Let's see, we got another red box here. I'm just gonna pound all these posts and grab some more eggs on the way. Let's see, what's over there? I don't remember. Yeah, so there's red coins in a lot of these, so. I'm just gonna boop that guy. Oh yeah, there's those guys. Yeah, I forgot there's these guys down here, so. Definitely wanna watch out for those. And this here, this is just one really big post, so. Let's see if I can. I don't think we can get all the way up there. Maybe if I ground pound on it? Almost. I think we have to hit this. Oh, that just gives me coins. Oops. Yeah, get that guy. And then I'm gonna steal you for later. Oops. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Yeah, so we're gonna have to go down there and. I think there was a flower down here, isn't there? Or something? Because we're going to have to use this big egg. There's a couple red coins down here, so I can probably get around that guy. Just careful. I'll save this big egg for an instance where... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's get a couple stars out of here. And try not to get hit by that guy again. Alright, let me see if... I don't think... Maybe there's a button here that I can get? Or a beanstalk? No? Nothing? Because I need to be able to get up there. Looks like we could get up there from here. I'm not exactly sure. There should be a secret or something I can grab for that. So I don't think it's that guy. No. Let me see. There's that guy. Ooh. Ooh, I almost landed on that platform. That would have been nice. Oh, crap. Maybe that's... That can't be how I get up there. That'd be crazy. Oh, jump over him. I'm going to go back up this way and see if I can... Oh, here we go. Alright. Maybe jump from this one and hover? Come on. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, a little secret here. Ooh, yay. Nice. We'll take it. Let's see what we got here. That looks like I choose our own path. Okay, I see some red coins there. Ah, so we need to go on that one. Alright, so we need to go down the almost left one. Well, I can grab another one of those, so that'll be nice. Alright, so let's go ahead and head back up there then. Now that I know what I'm doing. Let's see, just kind of... Whoop, boing. Not sure what that guy does. I think he gave us a red egg, but I'm not entirely sure. There we go. And we'll just... it gonna give me the secret again? It doesn't look like it. I think it's just a one-time thing. Aw, that sucks. Well, at least now we know what's there for later now. These guys are gonna be all kinds of trouble. Oh, that's not what I wanted to happen. I'll just boop these guys on the head. Alright, lots of... Oops, stars, yay! Aw, no, 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 no! Oops! Oh, come on. Yeah, there's a lot of these guys in here. Yeah, take that. Well, I was gonna say, I'm trying to remember what was up here. There's a star up here. We have to... Yeah, that's right. Turn into stars. Yeah. Give me those. Where are you? Sacrifice your body to me. Alright, you too. I'm gonna get you too. Yeah. There we go. Couple more stars. Oops, sorry, bumped my microphone there. Midpoint ring. Oh yeah, we got this car thing now, so I'm not really sure. So pretty much what this is you go, and you can jump, or you can do this. So you can, you know, kind of do that. Kind of hover over them. Like that. But then you also have to keep getting those, so. And you can see down at the bottom there was a... Get another one of those. Yeah, so I think the only thing you get extra for going over that way is the 1-up, so. But once again, we didn't get a fantastic score. Excuse me, we didn't get a fantastic score. Yeah, 72. Could be better. And what do we got? Slot machine. Alright, and let's go with 1, 2, 3, mash. Nothing. Alright, so that does it for this episode of Let's Play Yoshi's Island. Next time, we're going to go into the castle and see what's lying us in wait. See you guys then.